The runway to the skies has been long and dangerous. Our journey begins in France in 1783 with daredevil scientist Jean-François Pilâtre de Rosier. This fire-breathing scientist filled his lungs with hydrogen and blew it through a flame to demonstrate its explosive dangers. But it was only when he revealed the lifting potential of hot air in a silk and paper balloon that Pilâtre de Rosier made history, the first human to reach the sky, watched by 400,000 people.